Let's get the car up to temperature on this lap. We're learning the gears, so go through them all if you can. Radar is clear. Weather is looking good for now. Incident on track, but officials aren't looking to push for a safety car right now. Just be careful. There's been an incident on track resulting in loose debris. Fortunately, the marshals have managed to clear it up in time, and there are no plans for a safety car right now. Okay, let's get ready to go racing again. The safety car is in this lap. When the field accelerates, remember, there is no overtaking until the green flags. Safety car in this lap. Is 3.6 seconds. Our gap to the car in front is 2.6 seconds. Our delta is too low and we risk a penalty. Slow your pace immediately. A new strategy is available on the MFD. Slow down, slow down. Your delta is negative, which means you are too fast. Reduce your pace. Pitting this lap then, come into the pits at the end of this lap. Thank you. Exit. Exit now. Up to speed now. Let's get some heat into those tyres. Threat of rain for the time being. Conditions looking good. Dry seem like the best tyre for now. Check your MFD for a new strategy option. Let's catch up to the field a bit. We're dropping too far back. Remember that we need to stay within 10 car lengths of the next car. Copy. Release. We'll be doing one more stop today. One stop left in our strategy. Pick up the pace a touch, please. We need to close to within 10 car lengths of the car ahead. Safety car is in this lap. Safety car in this lap. Let's make sure those tyres are up to temperature, and remember, there is no overtaking until the timing line. Stay in position until the green flags. resulting in loose debris. Fortunately, the marshals have managed to clear it up in time, and there are no plans for a safety car right now. Green flag. Speed, our delta is too low and we risk a penalty. Slow your pace immediately. Up to the field a bit, we're dropping too far back. Remember that we need to stay within 10 car lengths of the next car. up the pace a touch, please. We need to close to within 10 car lengths of the car ahead. Okay, let's get ready to go racing again. The safety car is in this lap. When the field accelerates, remember, there is no overtaking until the green flags. Safety car in this lap. Time penalty for that last incident. There's been an incident on track, but officials aren't looking to push for a safety car right now. Just be careful. Available on the MFD. Okay, slow down, slow down. Your delta is negative, which means you are too fast. Reduce your pace. Confirmed. Come in at the end of this lap. Exit now. You'll be racing as you leave the pits. Release, release. strategy complete. See these tires through to the end now. Give that position back. We are under safety car conditions and cannot overtake. Return the position. Return the position immediately or we will be penalized. There is no overtaking during the safety car period. Safety car is in this lap. Safety car in this lap. Let's make sure those tyres are up to temperature and remember there is no overtaking until the timing line. Stay in position until the green flags. on track, resulting in loose debris. Fortunately, the marshals have managed to clear it up in time, and there are no plans for a safety car right now. There's been an incident on track, resulting in loose debris. Fortunately, the marshals have managed to clear it up in time, and there are no plans for a safety car right now. Speed, our delta is too low and we risk a penalty. Slow your pace immediately. After these tyres now, we want to finish the race on this compound. catch up to the field a bit. We're dropping too far back. Remember that we need to stay within 10 car lengths of the next car. Let's get ready to go racing again. The safety car is in this lap. When the field accelerates, remember, there is no overtaking until the green flags. Safety car in this lap. Safety car right now, just be careful. Yellow flag. There's been an incident on track resulting in loose debris. Fortunately, the marshals have managed to clear it up in time and there are no plans for a safety car right now. Put you in fifth, P5. flag. Green flag, we're racing again. Okay, the stewards have now enabled DRS. DRS is now online. Is 2.3 seconds. They're on old softs. Their tyres are 6 laps old. The car ahead has damaged the front wing, but it seems fairly minor. The time last lap was a 1:48.3. We're dropping back by a second per lap. They have a time penalty of 6.0. Officials aren't looking to push for a safety car right now, just be careful. Gap to car in front is 2.9 seconds. 5 laps of fuel remaining. This is your final lap of the race.